Right. Let's do it. Okay, I think I ended it here last night. Thanks.
I've got it this time. You'll see.
Oh, thanks, Ken. Okay, I shall. How are you doing, buddy? Oh, the old Minecraft. Hey, Heart Team, how's it going, buddy? I'm good, mate. Possible spoilers coming up here for you. Oh, just be careful. I don't know if you've finished it. And if you've finished it, then no spoilers, please. Okay, that's a land of nothing. Right. What's happening with you today, anyway, Hats? Oh, got another wee bit of ability there.
You'll see.
Make way. You can feel it. You're in good hands now.
Here goes!
We'll get to them. Just need to find the path.
Don't. Come on.
You chickens! Look at him go!
Sir, it's time we made a stand.
Now we're talking!
You saw the flags outside, didn't you? The Promised Land belongs to Shinra now. Sorry, Ancient. You snooze, you lose.
I thought there were six.
Oh dear, did you three get lost?
Three is still greater than two, you know.
And? So what if it is? Between me and Sung, we got the strength of an army.
Spare the Ancient.
I'll try.
Uh-oh.
It's
spare us both the effort.
No!
Remember that I tried to reason.
She's a lost cause.
you're joking. Oh. Didn't you notice? You'll be a dead man. You talk to me like that again. Aye, because I'm talking. I was not talking before. Aye, you will be, mate. How you doing? You know, might be working. That's how it is, mate. I am not standing for any of your shite anymore. That's how it goes. Sniding it, are you? Working when you should be working, mate. Terrible. I can't hear you drink. Your dad sells Avon. What's my hang? What do you mean? Female specific. That's a bit far wide open, that question. Will you tell me what your hang is? It's a limit joke. Why did I not know that one? Sorry, that just was absolutely wasted on me there. Absolutely fucked. I like the one is he keeps like falling asleep and he's waking up. I love falling after ladders and keeps waking up. And he ends up in the pub, talking to the old guy. Sorry, son. Any worries, pal? Thanks for stopping in. Decent. I've only been playing this part about 40 minutes, so into the tempo and then back out again. I'm heading out at about, I need to stop the stream at 5. So I think I probably won't be, actually. I thought I might have been finished, but I don't think I will be. No, yeah, I'm just kind of fighting with the turtle now. And Aerith has kind of put the temple back together because it was kind of floating about mad. And I'm just about to fight the turks again, but I get my ass handed to me.
Don't. Come on.
You chickens!
Do I see this bit?
Look at him go! Sir, it's time we made a stand. Now we're talking! You saw the flags outside, didn't you?
I think he's playing
the
it today.
The Promised Land belongs to Shinra now. Sorry, Ancient. You snooze, you lose.
I thought there were six.
Oh dear, did you three get lost?
Three is still greater than two, you know.
And? So what if it is? Between me and Sung, we got the strength of an army.
Spare the Ancient.
I'll try.
Hit!
spare us both the effort and...
No!
Remember that I tried to reason with you.
She's a lost cause.
Then I gotta reach for this guy. Someone's up here now. Cool, cool, fucking.
Shoot.
You got this. I'm coming. ATV walk to school. That's ridiculous.
That's just ridiculous.
What the hell, dog? Settings. It's gonna phone call you. Two settings, buddy. What about having Janice say what it was then?
Getting past me. I'm a Turk. God damn it!
Ah! so glad you're all okay. Right back at ya.
We're lucky you didn't crush us.
Cloud!
Don't be afraid. It's not death.
What is it?
It's a homecoming.
Like you said, one of them's still ahead of us.
Right. No time.
Death doesn't suit a Turk.
Ooh. Vincent, what are you up to, mate? What is happening? Alright, for what I know what he's. I don't know what he is up to. I do not know. Doubt I'm gonna get any of that shit. Where's the second one?
built like a maze. Remnants of battle. It's not a temple, it's a fortress. To defend against what, though? Fiends?
Worse. Humans.
Humans
feared and coveted the power of the ancients. And so they slaughtered them. Don't be afraid. It's not death. It's a homecoming. You'll see him soon enough.
Should be worried about.
Just tell me. This place. Is it the Promised Land?
I'm sorry, but I don't think it is.
Of course. Figures.
Always did take my word for it. I never hated you, you know.
This pedestal's a key. One only an ancient can use.
Where are you going?
Got a report to make.
Aerith, I need you. What's it say?
O warrior, weary though thou art, inward must thou now turn. Reflect on thy long and bloody path, and kindle life's fire anew. Forget not thine ire, for it shall remake thee.
Rolling out the red carpet for us?
Sorta. We're each supposed to face some kind of trial.
I guess you get to sit this one out.
Typical.
I'll wait out here. But make it quick.
Well, no point delaying the inevitable.
Right.
See you on the other side.
What is this?
Subject located!
It can't be real.
You like this?
Specimen. It must be handled with the utmost care. Number 13. Don't be shy. Make sure he's strapped down tight. Such a fine red coat. A rare specimen for my lucky 13th test. That's it. Henceforth, you shall be Red 13. Shall we then?
Red! Monsters. Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
While we're in Shinra territory.
Sonon?
Hey, boss. Want to try treading a little lighter this time? No point fighting if we don't have to.
I'm sorry about that. If I have a chat
for us.
How are you doing, buddy? Are you still ball deep into that? That AI? Okay, come on, love. No. Too many names. Did you see it in your sleep? Chadinators. What are you up to today, buddy?
Boss.
The Chadinator Chadman Day. I've been giving you ideas. Fucking danger camp. Barret's fingers are the size of one of Yuffie's legs. May God have mercy on your hole.
Thanks to that reactor.
Bet you're aching for a nice hot shower.
Myrna's been waiting for you.
Oh, there you are. What's wrong, baby? You okay?
Myrna!
What's gotten into you?
A heap of tripping balls.
All right, let's get you inside. Someone's clearly had a long day.
Okay.
I don't know, I mean, it looks like he's on the roids.
Myrna!
I'd like to think he is.
Myrna!
I'll give him the benefit of the doubt.
Myrna!
And also, Red doesn't have a cop. That stump out of my face.
Where are you, baby?
She dead. Oh, there she is. Please know that I won't do it. Yes. That's the kind of content we're looking for. Oh, excuse me. Use your stump.
Out of my way.
I know what the icing on the cake will be here. 10 out of 10 game now. Fuck, what's our past gonna be like? Jeez, oh. Are you gonna play that, you reckon, Meredith?
Stopping at Sector 4 Undercity. Sector 4 Undercity.
Maybe.
It's going to be okay. Okay.
Don't do any mini games. Gordon Ebona. Oh.
What if we went on an adventure? An adventure? One.
It's an LSD adventure right there.
And the needles? Would you get better there? Yes, sweetheart. I think I would. And let's go. Mommy, does it hurt? I'm sorry, sweetie. I'm spoiling our adventure. Just wait here, all right? I'm gonna find a doctor. Huh? Hello?
I was thinking of something else, but it's not appropriate for stream. Sent to Coventry, so she did.
Is there a doctor around here?
I'm sorry, honey, but I don't know. I'm not from this part of town.
Oh, okay.
I could help you look, though.
No, thank you. I have to go. I don't want to leave my mom alone too long.
Your mother?
I'm sorry, Mommy. I tried.
I just know I'm going to be crying at the end of this. Nah, I won't. I'm hard as fuck.
I really, really tried.
Spoilers will get you. I could have just pinned your comment. I don't know why I had to write it. Yeah, I'll pin yours. Mm-hmm. there. Fucking idiot, why did I do that? Can't you spawn here? Too many eggs, mate. Oh dear. What?
Don't cry,
sweetie. What?
I'll always be with you. Always and forever. But you can't go. You can't. What about our adventure?
Miss, do you need help?
Oh my god. They're there. It's okay.
Mom!
It's not safe here.
So I'm gonna make you out though, this will probably seem to play this. Oh no! But every time you hear the chocobo, oh that's terrible, man.
Hey, she's over here!
Do you mean like recent? Because you were playing Remake like last week or something? Exactly for them, man. I'm sorry either way, it's no nice news. But it's just fucking, you would never be able to hear that song again without grief. But yeah. Do you reckon yourself a good guitarist? I've got a bass there, but I only really read tabs. And my claim to fame. Well, everybody else has got Wonderwall. You're playing Aerith's song at parties.
You know, if you think about it, life and death are just two sides of the same coin. Our bodies may disappear when we die,
yeah,
but our spirits still live on. We return to the planet, rejoin the life stream, and in time give rise to new life.
In time, yeah.
I get it. I really do. Knowing that the people we love aren't really gone, it doesn't make it any easier to let them go. It still hurts. So we can't just think of it as a homecoming, because it's not that simple.
It was fun. If ever a song needs to be buried.
Experienced pain. We all have our regrets.
What
we've done, what's been done to us, that's set in stone. The past is forever.
For Chadley's legs, you could give him Barrett's fingers.
Even if it has been written, can be changed. It's true that the pain and the anger we carry can make us stronger. But at what cost? What toll does it take? I believe true strength doesn't come from any of that. True strength comes from our ability to forgive, to forge ahead in the hope of making things right. It comes from ourselves. So focus on the future, not the past. Do that, and not even Sephiroth will be able to stand in our way. Not even him.
Are you finished?
Oh, savage.
Come on.
Honestly, yeah. I always worry about Shiri.
I know.
The things of it, it's... I mean, it's a really, really nice song, though. Oh, it's this. Sorry. Just thought of the perfect mode for the game, please. Please, Midgar, for you. Jaddles. Jaddles is going to be the end boss in this game, I'm telling you. That's why he's collecting all the enemy data. Calling it right now. Not the end boss, but he's going to be a big mega boss. Yes. Yuppie can just clone anyone for no apparent reason and make several. Logically, Sephiroth has this power. Therefore, the end boss would be a battlefield of VR headset within clouds. Solid, mate. I can buy into that.
What's wrong?
I'm fine.
Oh, what fun you had. Tell me though, was it worth it?
Sephiroth's a fucking menace. Chadley mode, the potential for days. Oh, definitely. That's easy done.
All those lives cut short at your hand.
I mean, it was It was tamed up in the remake with Chadley, but this is just overkill, man.
This is all this game's going to get remembered for. Top three hounds, Chadley.
Is what you're feeling even real? It's time you stopped pretending. Wow.
Anytime that wee tune comes on, I get fucking PTSD. I tell you, I'm Neil Chadley. Oh, hello.
Died in your arms, and you didn't shed a tear. What is that?
Sephiroth.
Sorrow. Anger. Regret. Guilt. Nothing. But empty words to you. For you are but a puppet. My puppet.
Just couldn't. I forgot I had a wee bit of time today, Hans, so. You're a puppet. Yeah, I'm heading out for fish and chips later, so it's only a wee short stream.
Fill your hollow.
How are you, Han?
With rage. Let it engulf you. Consume you. That you may burn your world to the ground. As I did.
Yeah.
I'm not like him. I'll never be like him.
A few buttered scones. Jammy scones.
We know. It's okay.
Come on.
You up too much today, Hans?
Right.
I don't like this. Is that not better? No, it's fine. Literally fine. I don't think I'll finish it today. But I think Thursday definitely will be the last stream of Reba. For a while. Spyro of Reba. Who do you think's got bigger fingers, Barrett or King Charles? Asking you after both getting that platinum. Oh, nice. Just walking about the house naked, swinging your dick. I get the platinum. How about it? What do you think of that?
I'm
He's already dead. Bum of these nuts. I wonder if I'll get a wee chance to get back out and don't say nothing. But I could restart the story. Yeah, well. What else you got in the pipeline for gaming wise now that Reaper done? I could play some Midnight Suns. It's been obviously I've got tired of the combat simulator. I do fancy doing a bit of the old grinding in this and leveling up and all the other side stuff. I do want to do it. I maybe do it off stream. But you said on hard work, just sit and chill with it. Well, as chill as I can get. Sounds fucking revolting. I've got some Sherlock Holmes board games to play anyway for the weekend, so that'll keep us busy.
Get him!
Deal with that.
I'll show it's your turn. I'm your one stop club, Richard. Good to go?
My turn.
You can do it.
Here I go. Gotcha.
Go on.
Find me.
An entire setup and area added for materia farming to level them. Some are a pain as they need 18,000 for max HP. Where was that? If I've not been near yet, then. Don't worry about it. I'll find it. Wow, this is crazy. Gaga, you've been there. There's a warehouse at the bottom of the map with four groups of enemies. Save it, reload, and the monsters come back to the loop again. Oh, right, okay. How long did that take? About 20 hours?
Pushing it.
Seriously? Give me a break! Mayday!
Can you handle it?
Go?
I got this. do it.
This is Mata. Take about 10 hours. I want to see.
I got this.
I stand up, I guess.
Shit. Still up for it?
Her ATV takes so long to charge.
I can fix this.
Shit. Oh my god. That was harsh. Watch his hands, look, see? Done all the cool stuff. So when you use the... See shit in this, they nerfed her. Ah. Hi Nox, how are you doing, buddy? Hiding in there. That sure doesn't have a grave. Burned in a fucking ditch. You must have seen the video with the wee old Scottish woman. What is it she says? A bit of steak in her neck and garlic in her neck and steak through her heart. Are you sure? Why then? Good morning. Yeah. Wasn't it happening, was it? How's things in the North Pole, not?
Deal with that.
Tagging out.
You're in good hands now.
Let's get it up for you. Gotcha.
Becky Bam is up the stairs, she might even be watching it a little bit. So, in that case, she'll be captured. Captain, you're a fucking billion. Two seconds, actually. How long are you doing for, Nox? Two seconds. Back up on Saturday. Sheesh. Flying or boating?
Finish it.
I'll take care. Hey, you ready?
Huh? You never ask.
I'm going to say Craig might be rough as fuck on the Saturday.
Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. Why don't you leave the world? How you like that?
He's just staying in the same place as well last time. And are you gonna wait until Friday until you see the Odeon or? Are you just gonna go and see her Monday? It's really dark how Rebirth Clean doesn't bring your party back to life.
Until next time.
Oh, you're kidding. I thought that was it.
Yeah.
This enemy can get the fuck. I know, it's really daft. Hey Hen, you're getting binned. Get the fuck. I would like to claim it as a glad thing, but I don't know, it could be anywhere. Flying fuck to yourself. I'll leave that one as well.
Like playing with fire? I'm counting
on you. I'm your one stop covering shop. Get off! Stop now! Here I go! How about you show
me? Let's do this.
Aerith is really shit in this.
You've got this.
There's more than me that meets the eye.
So poor.
Leave it to me.
Thank fuck for that. The fucking disgrace. From which way did I come? Anvil of Wee Titanium. Barrett's lines never change, even at most of Charles' moments. They're calling it. I'm coming! Imagine Barrett was saying that. I'm coming! Anyway, it was like, suck on this! Red. stuck on this. Feels like I've been in here. No, I'm not.
No turning back. Don't overdo it.
Give him hell.
Here I put him out. There's more to me than me.
Need my help, do ya? Oh, Barry. I missed a trick. Nah, I went fucking back myself here. What a guy. Nope, I think I've been there also. You think they'd be knackered running about there all the time? Right, they'd be fucking done in. Is that an item? I'm getting pure dog feelings with this now. Daunting. shot Big Charlie. Still trying not to see anything at Charlie, but always being there no matter what, Big Charlie. Mary's making a big Chaddles AI. No. Oh, Bonar, you big dafty. 6 months wedge. Thanks for the subs. What a guy, yeah? Funny. I like that. I like it. How's it going, buddy? You alright? What a boner. A 6 month boner. I've harnessed my clan with that thing last night. Now, as long as you harness something. For the children of man, feel this. For the children of man, envy us. Perhaps their enmity is given by our souls. None. That's his head shakes. Maybe that case, you know. Damn it! And then that's that. That's as high as an angel go. Bone our hands, Merid, all you guys. I don't give shout outs to you anymore because everybody knows who you are. If something new comes in, I'll just tell them. You know what I'm saying? But I made a mess because of Bonar, but also my plants. Your plants? I will start giving shout outs again though once this is done. Anger and unbearable grief, condemned and driven forth, powerless to forestall the coming of our end. Bonar, did you get the same platinum as Hans? I'm tragically under level compared to you guys. Or like maybe you are tragically over level. My game's too loud. Trust you, I'll fix it up. You just dispatched me for 6 months, I could suck your victim stream, you know what I mean? I could even complain about it. My turn. Oh, your feet's frozen in time. Come on, guys. I shall fix it, that is the GTA Final Fantasy games. How you doing, Pizza Cat? See Kevin and see Kirsty just claim we can't understand the accent and it's not the game. How's that working? Is that a bit quieter? I know, I've done just about nothing in the game except play story. Away you go. Why is there no... Why did that happen? Oh, I turned the monitor off. What a fanny. I was muted. I said, Borer, it was you that got it into this mess anyway. Maybe you should change your audio. Eh? Maybe you should change your audio, Borer. Yeah, I should maybe branch out and start playing ones that came after like 10. Oh, not one of these adamant. Get that, take off. Oh my goodness. There goes that escape pod.
Let's do this.
fucking hell. The funny thing is, the new D's are the slowest things in the world. Most tame guys ever. You get discast by them and they get wrecked. Yeah, oh my fucking Christ. Right, pay attention everybody. Is it so much fun? Because I'll tell you what, I am not having fun. $500 a pot, no worries. Oh my fuck. I beat that one and I turned into another one. I ran into another one rather. No, I turned into one. This game can actually go and fuck itself. That's what I think. Oh, that's poor. As a mod, you can ban yourself. Okay, cure everyone, Barrett. Come on. Fuck's sake.
Yeah.
I've got this.
Actually, caught a combo. Of course, it's an offensive term. Fuck them. What do you think of the Scottish are like thieving little bagpipe playing bastard from the Wombles? What's his name again? Nox, you should send Meredith some of the AI stuff that you've done. The Tidus stuff, pretty good. Mac Womble. I'll have a Mac Womble and a large prize pack. I love that there's a mountain peak in Scotland too called the Bastard. Just gonna go climb the Bastard. I'm gonna go and scale the Bastard. I like the tempo so far. That's not... I know there is a ridiculous... Oh, what was that? Falls to black materia. I know there is one that's fucking ridiculous.
Dominion shall reach into infinity. It shall encompass worlds unbound by fate and histories unwritten.
What do you mean?
shall be one again.
The reunion.
All made whole forever.
There's no such thing as forever.
Ah. But there will be.
No. You're wrong.
Your day of reckoning is here. Yet, you need not be afraid. This is but a homecoming.
Get back here, damn it!
Oh, I forgot about the sun. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh, I completely forgot about this guy. FTV was named Pissing Rain, Mountains and Sheep. So probably just a rumor. Land fair, unless they're either showing off or taking the piss. Draws the ball inward to narrow the field of battle. Inflicting enough damage will gather strength to move. An opposing element. Okay. Cool design, I'll give it that. Me. The creators obviously played the new threat mode, eh? He's got the big grabby hands. He's got the big Barrett finger.
Bring it to him!
Never mind, Barrett, Ace, Ballard, and Incharge. You order whatever you like. I'm coming! You won't resist it.
Today.
As if we were ever gonna lose, we're unstoppable.
Oh. Oh.
Let me through.
Ah, yes. Yes. That thing was the bane of my life in the OG, so that deserved that. Bad at it, XLR. He needs a McBad at XLR in chat. Why are you sending her up there? Lambs to the slaughter. What is happening? It's not funny.
Where in the hell is he, old dude?
catch it!
Sorry about that!
Come on.
Ooh.
How come everything started shaking?
I need my help, do ya?
Let those who seek our star's demise find herein their rest. If the black materia is removed, the whole place comes down.
You're kidding, right? Please tell me that you're kidding!
Calm down. We just have to return it to the altar. Let go!
You first, kid.
It's too late. We can't stop it now. Besides, there's no point fighting over a fake.
No, you're trying to fool me.
But what about you?
No need to fear about a ball like me. I wasn't even built to last.
Just go.
I wish I had this get legged.
Oh no.
Can't hold out for long. So run, as if your life is dependent on it.
Come. I have secured us an exit.
Nice. What a guy. Somebody with some fucking common sense. It is.
Thank you.
The early bird cat, that's it. How you doing, Johnny? I'm good, buddy. Hope you're doing well. I'll be finished this week. I've done incredibly well. We avoid all the spoilers anyway, so we're doing good.
Shut up and run!
Just don't worry about it, just go. Any treasure? Yeah, I'm almost finished this whole game. I think I've got a few hours left, but I'm gonna end the stream about 5 because I need to head out. But I'm gonna be back on Thursday for the end. Vincent said he secured us an exit, but it was literally just the way we came.
Not sure. We're getting out of this.
We can't let his death be in vain.
We won't. We're gonna make it.
But then, y'all better pick up the pace.
Yeah, wait.
Almost there.
Don't look back.
incredible scenes here at the Temple of the Ancients. Slam! A line like that would be welcome in this, Johnny. Some of the lines have been horrible. Stars. Wowzers.
Not a sight you see every day, eh?
But you, we saw you.
If I pop my clogs, they'd be sobbing in the streets at the saucer. This beautiful body's but one of many.
Welcome back.
All right, knock it off, you.
So, y'all get what you were after?
Come on. Hey, what's gotten into you? Didn't you hear what Aerith said?
That's mine.
Fine. Fetch.
Uh-oh.
Access to the true counterpart hidden between worlds.
Give it back!
Whoa!
At last, the time has come.
We see the light of people. Christ. It's time to get that man off, Bryce Banter.
We're losing altitude, sir! And fast! Get us clear!
Whispers?
No.
And they get 20 pence for a can of super.
May as well just walked in.
Bugger you, mate.
Play with your wee fanny. Oh my goodness.
Let's talk.
Let's talk, sure. He's demented. Uh-oh.
Thank you.
Yeah, I get that reference. Because Tarantino is a foot man with a foot fetish.
Almost there.
Yeah, bye, see ya. Megan. He does. Read up on it. Tifa's big stinkers.
You have enough material. Tell me, Professor, how would you explain the phenomena we witnessed in the temple?
It would be premature to draw any scientific conclusions. But one thing is abundantly clear. We at Shinra could stand to dream far bigger. Shinra HQ, where Hojo should be, along with a cure for Cloud. To the left, Reactor 6, which will get blown up along with Biggs unless I stop him.
His hair was long. And gray.
Quinta loved movies.
Sorry, one more question. Does Aerith... does she have feelings for Cloud?
Yeah, she likes him.
She does, huh? Can't say I saw that coming.
Everyone's a creep. They're just going to bring it tumbling down.
Hang in there, Cloud. I got you.
Oh.
I know you're in there. Time's a wasting, Cloud. And it's not like we have much left.
Up and at him, soldier.
Ooh.
What is this? Are we?
We could call it a homecoming. Or homeward bound, maybe? Let's just call it a dream. My dream, to be precise.
What the hell are you...
Just play along for a bit, okay?
Well, this is a good time to save. Rebirth is kicking into overdrive. I think we shall... I think Akira's online, we'll give him a little read. Thank you all for coming in. It was a fucking pleasure. What a great way to spend that. What day is it? You look, Merid, I've got a a guitar that's decoration too. See it? Can't point it properly. There. Right there. Well, thank you all for coming in. Let's give Akira a wee read. See what's happening. Good night. I will be back on Thursday. But hopefully the conclusion, I think that'll be it. But thank you all for coming in. Really appreciate it. Remember, no spoilers for Akira. He's behind me in the game, so let's just keep it quiet. Stay phenomenal. That's the one. I'll catch you all next time. Cheers.